A storm in his mind, an avalanche in his heart.